Stay hidden. That's what I'm looking for.
A chance!
I'm not giving up!
Caught them completely by surprise. I'll find her soon.
Accept my payment and work for me.
Boom.
One of the crew.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly.
Stay sharp. Got it, sir.
The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid. Go to port. A man named Varnavas is hiring sailors for my crew.
Timing on that cue is so important.
I
Okay. Nice. Absolutely mental. It'll be level 9 for them. Saving.
Every Spartan is accounted for.
My Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on, find the bastard!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polonarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where's your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently, and Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him and your tablet. Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We're pushing the Athenians back, but due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.